1, 2, 3, testing. Kensington. Like you can see, Kensington is the place where hell is real. Eventually, every corner of the U.S. has been touched by fentanyl. It's something that the drug is made to kill. And you still got people making money out of death. I really don't know what to say about